Hello, welcome, good evening to Dear Darlings, fourth part of day three of Dear Darlings Animal Crossing New Horizons video diary and my adventuring adventures in Thorn Hollow. Now, I haven't really moved from since we last left off, but we explored an uninhabited island, trying to find some cherries. Unfortunately, we only got pears, which I've already got growing, but I sold most of them anyway. So, what I'm going to do now is I'm going to drop off some of the materials that I don't need. And then we'll try exploring another island, maybe two more islands, if we have time for it. And we'll see where that takes us. So I'll put this over here. To be honest, this can go in storage as well. I don't need to carry that around with me. I'm not sure what on earth sort of mission I got from that. Putting items in storage, I suppose. Apparently everything is absolutely... There's a mission in here, so let's see. Good things to solve. Yep. 20 things in storage. Our Critopedia has something. The Emperor Butterfly, of course. Again, something that you can only find at night time. Since we've only got a few more days of March left, I want to make sure I... interesting. I want to capture everything that there is to in March. Oh, that's a moth. Blabbers is going to be so surprised at the number of insects we found from. Well, not just insects, insects and fossils and everything else. Like, I'm not sure if this might all be probably pretty dated by whatever time that a lot of you, some of you might watch this, but at least on Twitter, there's so many pictures of people just posting pictures of them with like 50 million fishes and insects waiting for the museum to be built so they can actually donate something. I guess myself, I'm not exempt from that. Of course, I don't have nearly as many as quite a lot of other people, because especially I haven't done a lot of fishing, which is something I still need to do, I suppose. But right now, I just want to get the fruit. Maybe another villager in town would be nice. Just waiting for a villager that I really like when I see on the island. Which is a sort of I'll know when I see it situation, which is a bit vague, but you know, there's not really much I can do about it. Except for change my own interests, but that's like, that's a pretty big ask, to be honest. So sorry. Orville and Wilbur, I am going to keep you a bit busy by keep on flying to different islands. And we'll go. Especially because going to other islands is a really good way to farm iron ore as well. Which is something which is, of course, finite every day in each town, in our town. So, and also something which apparently very much required for a lot of upgrades or something, I'm not entirely sure. But seeing as we needed Bertie for the shop, then I'm not too surprised by that. Can't even see what fruit we have in this island. Apples? Rubbish. Well, we got pansies again. And there is one colour of pansies I need. What is it? I need yellow pansies. So we'll take the time to dig some of those out. Of course, apples are the most useless fruit for me to find because I can't even sell them for anything on my island, but I did not mean to pick that up, so I do not want to carry them. I guess I'll take the time to get some coconuts and then fish a little bit on this island. Which is a little bit different from how I've been doing it on other islands, so... A rhino villager here who I'm not sure if I've ever even seen before. Ah, I just jumped onto another insect that I could have caught. Hello, Wanda. Sorry, I didn't read out at all what you were saying. let's take the time to do some fishing, especially with this fish, who just immediately turned away from me as soon as I appeared. This fish is toying with me. It's very large, I'm not sure if you count as a river or a sea fish. Let's see what you are. Well, you're a black bass. So I guess that answers the question that you are very much a big fish. Let's walk a bit more cautiously now, try and catch fish that we haven't yet. This is another pond fish. There's not too many different types of pond fish apart from the carps and the tadpoles, which we've already caught, so. Please, fish, stop doing this to me. Oh, come on, it's right next to you. Fish, you are the worst. You are actually the worst fish. I'm not even sure if it's worth fishing you now. I'm still doing it though, I'm stubborn. Just a carp. Apparently that was a Nook Mars mission though. Ah, catch five fish, that makes sense. Some more iron ore from this rock. Strip the island of all its natural resources. Four iron ore, it's not bad at all. Oh, I see you. That's a bug I haven't even seen before. Are you a new one? What are you? I'm holding you upside down. A man-faced stink bug. Reminds me of my uncle. I've never seen that before. That must be a new one. Another flounder. It's amazing how realistic looking. Well, I feel like they're realistic looking. The fish and insects are in this game. I mean, I've not seen a lot of these fish in real life, so I suppose I can't really compare, but they just feel like they look realistic, so. I don't know if they're worth a lot, but let's try catching another. It's called a stink bug, there's no way they're worth a lot. Famous last words. But there's a lot. That's not what I meant to do. There's a lot of fish left in the sea or the ocean that I haven't caught. So I'm gonna try and catch some of them at least, especially since I've been slacking my fishing. Do I have 5 pounds? I do have 5 pounds. I've got 3 more slots. Oh gosh, that's a lot of fish. rating on my time, my town at some point, so I can get a cold camp. I'm not sure how you pronounce it. Cold camp? Miss Fish is also ignoring me. Probably doesn't help if I can't throw it in front of it. Oh, that's a new one. Zebra fish? Barred knife jaw. I was trying to think of a zebra turkey fish. That's a completely different fish. And also, I did look it up. Apparently, you can get spiders from shaking trees at like 7 PM. Apparently you can also get this wall clock as well. So I'm going to try and find a spider on these islands as well. There's an emperor butterfly. Those are worth quite a lot of around. It's quite far away. Wasps are quite annoying. What do I want to swap it with? Shorty, yellow panty. Or at least some fish back in here. There's something to be said about I'm releasing these ocean fishes straight back into a pond, but now different since I've dropped it. Luckily there's another yellow pansy for me to dig up here. Just stop picking up these weeds, I beg of you. Let's catch that emperor butterfly wherever it went. There it is. Because you're worth like 2,000 bells if I remember. Dreadfully inconvenient having to do. Okay, well no spiders on this island, which, you know, is to be expected. I can't expect them all the time. I'm sorry, I just destroyed those red panties on this island. But we'll take the time to leave. And maybe we can go onto a different one. Hopefully it's got cherries on that one. Let's see, maybe if it's got a villager that I want to invite round to my island. Maybe I'll be able to catch spider, maybe it'll be Tarantula Island, I don't know. Tarantula Island is a very good way to make money, apparently. So of course, let's just drop some of these things off. What did I catch? This. And this. I believe these are the pansies, correct? These are the pansies, okay, so unfortunately, most of the red ones are cut off, which is a bit unfortunate because I'm pretty sure you can get orange pansies. But you know, that's my own fault and lack of planning. Hello, Muff. Goodbye, Muff. going to go explore another island. Loach dabber, old flounder, wasp, coconuts, black bass. Put that away. Ooh. Actually, if I withdraw my money, I can upgrade my house once again. I was gonna be like, well, we're so close to paying our debt, but I just remember I have some money in here, so let's withdraw. I think it was 98,000, so let's withdraw 5,000. I mean, I could do loan payment there, but I feel like it's cool if I just talk to Tom about it. Can I do it? Okay, apparently that's the only way I can do it, so... serves me right. Perfect. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Finished paying off my home loan. Got Nook Mile. Whoa, 1,000 Nook Miles. Apparently also have a Critopedia entry. I'm not sure what this one's for. Oh, a moth. Have a stink bug, that makes sense. I have another one? It must be the Bard Knife Jaw, right? I expected nothing less, of course, but occasions like these are cause for celebration. I suppose they're also a good time to take stock and reflect. Yes, yes, I'm sure your home is quite comfy in its current configuration, but what if it could be bigger? Oh, I assure you that it can indeed be bigger. A bigger home means more space or furniture and more storage too. Now that I've introduced some possibilities, I will leave it at that. Do please come see me if you'd like to hear more. Of course, I want a larger home. Look, what do you take me for? Well, for your home, I think I'd recommend making the room larger, but I'd require taking out a loan for 198,000 bells. Yes, let's do it. Interesting. Wonderful, I'm so happy for you. I'm going to make sure construction begins right away. Oh, it occurs to me. This might be a good time to consider a new colour for your roof, don't you think so? There are 8 colour options. Could you please select a roof colour from this list? Let's see what other colours there are. Blue, aqua, green. No, I like pink. You have a pink roof. Construction on your home should be finished up by tomorrow. I bet you're even more excited than I am. It'd be great. I can fit so many things, I'm sure. In my little house. But for now, let's just try and get another... I just want a cherry, to be honest. Really, really me with a cherry yarn top? No, that's enough for me now. Thanks, machine. So let's just dump the stuff in my house. I don't need to carry this wood either, as it turns out, because I'm not chopping anything, right? Let's be careful not to run into any of the plants now. And then we'll have 11, 10-ish minutes to check out this new island. Apparently I've got another pansy, which I didn't realise. But we'll just plant that now. Not sure where to plant this, I guess I'll plant it here. Take a flight with Orban and Wright into the night. Till we see the morning light. I'm out of rhymes. Time for takeoff. Alright, come on, cherries. Cherries, 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 cherries. Just not apples. So not particularly useful for me right now, I'll be honest. Cherry, 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 cherry. I can't see any. Is that another Apple Island? Oh my goodness. Is it in fact another Apple Island? That's very disappointing, I must be honest. I mean, it's possible this place also has spiders, and I can always use this place to get some iron ingots. Sorry, iron ores. Not in a bad direction, I can tell you that. That's also not where I meant to go. I also feel like I see a different bug up there in the top left with that cow villager. Is that another stink bug? It's kind of hard to tell from this angle. But if I'm very quick here, maybe then I can get another island pour in. Just sneak one in, you know? Still looking for a spider, though. What is that? Basic teacher's desk. Not quite what I had in mind. That was a snap decision judgment right there. I feel like I must have enough of a honeycomb wall now. Doesn't look like it. Let's harvest some coconuts. Right, you are very much just a normal stink bug. Your name's Norma. Wait, you came all the way here from Bornholm? You're definitely more well-travelled than me. I'm trying to fix that by touring new places like this island. Mum always said there's a magic in chance encounters, so I'm glad we ran into each other like this. You're very sweet. That's not what I wanted in the slightest. No spiders, though. But there is a rock here. You know what they say about rocks? I've got no clue, to be honest. Oh my gosh, I don't want this weed. That's a lot of iron nuggets. I hope there isn't something which I need a ton of clay for in the future either. That'd be very disappointing. So I suppose I could plant a fish a little bit. I fished up a rock. Not even realize that was doable, but alright. Can't jump over that part of the water, it's too wide. Did I scare that one away? I did scare that one away, that was a foolish endeavor. Shine from this one. Doesn't seem like there might be particularly many interesting fish as well to catch, but we'll see. Tin can. Oh, that's actually good. I needed some trash so I can attract ants. Got another idea for a DIY recipe. What could I possibly have? A recycled can from piano. Excuse me. Trash fishing. I've got another one. Wow. Goby. Pilchard. No, that's a bitter lane. I don't know my fish in the slightest, apparently. Is that a yellow perch? It's quite a big fish. Hopefully it's not another sea bass, but we'll see. Oh, this fish is biting us. It's another sea bass. Okay, well I'm going to take the time, because we've only got a few minutes left. I think I can squeeze in one more. Trip to an island. I really wanted this to be a more fruitful expedition, but it's not just one for apples, to be honest. But hey, what can I do? It's just a luck of draw, isn't it? And I've got enough Nook Miles such that I can get another ticket anyway, so. And looking at what you can get from the store, if you don't want any of the other materials, I'm not sure what else you'd use to use them for, so. Hello, Axel. Hey, we meet again, Wonk. What's the latest? You see Timmy shop over at Resident Services? You gotta check out that fire in his eyes. It's the same determined fire I get before a big bench press. He's not selling much yet, but just you wait. That's really cool how he actually looked over at the Resident Services tent. Hello. I want to sell some items. Let me sell. Oh. It's not how I'm meant to do things. Let's sell this, this, this. This. This and that. Sold. Oh, I didn't buy a ticket. Ah. Oh. It's probably going to overtake 30 minutes this episode, but that's fine, you know, whatever. I get to choose how long these episodes are. So maybe this will be a 40-minute episode, 35-minute, who knows. Depends on what there is on this other island. I can't believe I had 3 apple islands in a row, though. Not in a row, but, like, in total. Wait, maybe I've already had 2. No, I think I've already had 2, but still. Apple pears are apple pears apples. Just one fruit I need. Just one. Just the one. So that's a put in storage. Let's grab 3 and put those in storage. Drop this tin can on the floor here, and that will attract ants sooner or later. Don't see any fish around, not fish, tarantulas around, so we'll just take one final flight to a remote island. We'll see where we end up. And let's go. We've got my workout with how much I've been flying as well. Okay, come on, cherries. Another apple island. It's a Cosmos island as well. Puddles! I recognize this villager because I've had this villager before in my wild world, and she is absolutely getting an invite to Fallen Hollow. Because that was back when I was trying to do like a... it was ages ago. I was trying to do a frog line. Basically what happened is there's a villager called Lily, who basically, despite the fact I had the game for like, however many years, she never left my town, and she was one of the originals. I don't know if she's still there to this day, but honestly, maybe it's something I should see. And Puddles was one of the later frogs who joined, and I was like, wow, maybe I should start collecting frogs. I think Puddles eventually moved out later, especially since I didn't play for a very long time, but Lily still stayed, so... I suppose I'm using you to replace Lily. Which is probably, you know, not a great feeling for you, to be honest. Puddles, but you're cute, so you get a pass. Still no spider. Oh, I messed up. Apparently this was all rock, just ores. Spider? No! Oh, I messed up. Oh, I've been stung. Well, it had to happen eventually. Especially when you're doing a dangerous mission such as me. Trying to find this goddamn spider, which doesn't seem to... Oh, Emperor Butterfly. That's a good amount of money. Where have you gone? Gosh, I look so sad. This is a very interestingly laid out island, I must admit. Let's catch you for miles, apparently not. Hello, Puddles. Great to meet you. How are you? I'm Puddles. Welcome to my hype-tastic island getaway. Okay, it's not my island, but it will be. I want to be a pop star and all pop stars own islands. So you're dear from Fallen Hollow? Fab. I love meeting new folks, aka new fans. Be anything better than kicking back and chilling on an island would be to do it forever. Spending time on an island is the best way to find your inner calm and hug it as hard as you can. If I lived on an island, splish, I'd be the calmest, most relaxed frog pop star you've ever met. Want to live on my island? Move to Fallen Hollow? Oh my gosh, yes! I can move to any old island, but this is way better since you'll be there. You hear that, world? I'm moving to Fallen Hollow. Yay! Okay, oh my gosh, moving, okay, so stressful, so much to do. Gotta calm down, sense yourself, Puddles, find your happy place, calm down. Or better, all I've got to do to get this train going is to talk to Tom Nook. Easy. I cannot wait to have a chic Fallen Hollow zip code. We don't have zip codes, I'm very sorry. But we do have is a ton of iron ore currently. And I'm looking to expand that adventure even further. This is also a really coolly shaped island. I'm not sure what Puddles is even looking at. She's just constantly looking at the ground over there. Apparently I scared away a bug, I didn't realise. Spider. I've got some Discord messages now. Don't know what on earth they're about. Well, that seems like a pretty good use of my time. Bell Bottom J-Pop, this is Stovetop's pocket knife. I'm ready to go home. Yeah, absolutely. I mean, unfortunately, no more extra fruit, but we'll see how it goes. Let's just sort out the stuff I've got over here. Apparently I picked up another Cosmos, I didn't realise that, but I suppose that'll be good because now I can round it out to 5 Cosmos on that little plantation I've got. Let's put that away. No wait, I think I need this. No, I don't. I lied. That's another tarantula though. Hold on, let me put this down first. I'd very much not want to die. Okay, my heart. What was I gonna do? I think I just have things to sell, to be honest. Yeah, nothing else it really looks like to do. Okay, so I'll just sell these things and we'll call it a day for, well, today. Unfortunately, I couldn't get any more fruit today, but you know, things happen. Sold. Precocious bounty. Okay, well, we've reached 2,000 Nook Miles again, so that means another island visit in the future. But for now, thank you for watching. That's been day 3, I suppose, of Dear Darling, my Animal Crossing New Horizons video diary adventure. So thank you for watching. And until next time, we'll see what happens and what adventures wait us in day 4. See you then.